So, unfortunately, the COVID-19 will continue to be a major threat for public health until either a vaccine or a treatment is found. Because until such a time, even if Zimbabwe kept transmission to a very low level, there would always be a risk of reintroduction of transmission from elsewhere. So until we have a vaccine that can help people to become immune, or until we have treatment that if somebody gets sick, can get that treatment, COVID-19 will continue to be a public health threat, and we would have to put in place, you know, sufficient capacities to limit transmission until we have a vaccine or treatment. Now, I think that the most important thing is that, you know, the public should continue to follow the guidance that's given by credible sources, from the Ministry of Health, from the government, from leaders, from health workers, and avoid following false information. And unfortunately, there's a lot of false information out there on social media. There's a lot of information that's not reliable. We would encourage the public to follow information from reliable institutions such as yours, and we really encourage all of us to share the information we have with our close people, our communities, our families, and encourage them to comply with the preventive recommendations.